Hello, so the last time we were preparing for the battle with purple, especially with the LSR. And well, after I closed the game I thought, why not attack right now? So let's try it. Probably. Yeah. And I bet this trio is required by some seer or some quest guard and stuff. The important thing now, right now, is that we defeated the Elashar. We defeated him, and now we can produce 20 gold dragons per week. That's good. And let's see if there is any places I didn't visit here. It doesn't look like so. Now I have to grow another huge army, which will take some more months. Yeah, this theme is sweet. Somehow relaxing and stuff, but it doesn't, of course, remove the fact that I lost many creatures. Fine. Now we move on to a bigger boss, Jelu. Let's just rest in town today. And our plan should be to have all the creatures we can. So we go back to the original plan, which is that we thank Jem for her contributions. Send her back to the swamp. Okay, let's see. Behemoths are okay, titans and angels are okay. Hydras and devils, and that would be alright. So can just come here right now, and it is easier to reach this area, of course. Maybe you should take these while you are here. This one too. I rely on your pace, honey. What's left? The angels and the behemoths. Finally back to business. And maybe I should have given away those artifacts that increases the speed of Jem. Now I'm not sure if Seal will be able to complete this path. I think she will, but still. And of course, Yolk shouldn't stay here. He has also some work to do. Such as she can leave those hydras and go to a castle, maybe. Yeah. Okay. Back to creature stacking, I guess. That is the boring part. Of course, if I had fought wiser, that would reduce the time of waiting. Cyclops, as I lost me. Yeah, well, that glow and the boost of speed is more than enough for Jem. She don't need them. It's day 4 and she almost completed the journey. Seal, however, is gonna have some trouble. Maybe I should have visited a stable before coming here. She won't make it. Not without those artifacts. Yep. Of course it's late for this week, but the other weeks it will be good. Can't make it. Alright. So we have 4 more million for our next level. And we are as strong as we can. All we need is some more creatures. here we end this week, and thank you for watching.